Good morning, guys, and God bless you. Carlos here with Serranos Mobile Detail in Dallas, Texas. We are back with another video. I am actually in downtown Dallas, and let's see what we're going to be working on. I think I've showcased these cars, but how do I obtain these customers? So that's what we're going to be talking a little bit today, is how do I obtain the customers. But first thing first, I got to get to the 19th floor and then come back, bring the car, take care of it right here, and return it. So let's get going. Go way up there. What's up? Alrighty, guys, we are now inside this massive building and we're going up. Here we go. Elevators scare the crap out of me. Today's project, guys, it's gonna be very basic maintenance washes on a Lamborghini and a Ferrari. We're heading back to the garage, and I gotta drive the cars to the top floor. Sometimes that is a very, very, not frustrating, but it's a workout. So, gotta cross the street, get into the garage, drive the cars all the way back up to the 8th floor. Sometimes when, many people have asked me, hey Carlos, how do you get these clients? To be honest, I will always say I don't advertise. I don't advertise, guys. It's all word of mouth. And someone in that building, I guess, has seen my work and ended up recommending me to, man, I'm already out of breath, to this customer. And that's how it all started. And here goes prod. Switch. Ready. Fire. Woohoo! Let's go. Flat tire. Car number one is up here. Off to get number two. And we'll get started on it. Yeah, I could probably do this one first. Go down, get the other one. But I'd rather just have both of them up here. Finish them. And knock them out the park. Whew. These are the days that I get workout. And car number two. Oh, I forgot. This one has... It had like a charger. A battery charger. So, let's see if it's working today. Yep. We got power. Oh, Jesus. By far, this is my dream car. This Ferrari right here. The Ferrari 498 Spider. Alrighty, let's go. Alrighty, let's get started. So, I brought both cars up here. I have all my stuff running. So, the way I do it whenever I'm working by myself, I got two cars to do. I'm going to handle each one the same way. I'm going to blow the Urus, blow it out, then I'll come right over here, blow this one out. Way, then I'll come back and vacuum each one, clean the wheels, wash it, wheels and tires, and let's get it out. So let's get started. Alrighty, guys, so now it's time to finish this Ferrari off. So I've already gone and done everything to this vehicle, from blowing to vacuuming. So I'm now to the cleaning the window stage. So I spray the window cleaner, and then I'm going to flip this towel around, and I'm going to pretty much do like a buff off. And that's how I get usually my windows pretty clean. All right. And then I go to my driver's side and I do the same process. So I spray it on the window. One side, we will pretty much blend it in, and then flip the towel around and buff it in. And that usually gives me a streak free. And then I'm going to go inside, and then what I'm doing now is just flip the towel out over pretty much,
and then we're gonna clean the windshield. Same process, one wipe for on one side, and then we're gonna flip it around, and then we're gonna pretty much buff it off, and you should be okay. And then usually after I clean the windshield, then I will go ahead and start cleaning or dusting off the dashboard, clean out the cup holders really well. And man, looking at this, the glass came out pretty good. The windshield, I know that's one thing where many of us struggle. So after that, then I'll go over to my driver's side, dust the door off really well. As always, closing the doors. And let me finish this passenger side for you guys, and we should be pretty much done. So dust off your door panel really good. This is very quick, guys. It doesn't really take me a lot of time just because these vehicles are well maintained. So now we are pretty much done, and that's a wrap, guys. Let's keep going. Man, I'm tired already. Alrighty, guys. So pretty much at this point, I'm spraying Super Clean 421, and then I am using a soft bristle brush and scrubbing the wheel well really well. And then I go to proceeding to rinsing off the vehicle as I go. And then we're going to be doing this all the way around. And this technique I'm using is I'm using the Merrylick sprayer, keeping that wheel well wet at all time, scrubbing it down really well. And then here we go with the foaming. We're using Adam's Mega Foam with the MJJC foam cannon. And we are using pretty much the my usual wash mitt method, one side for half of the vehicle, and then we're gonna flip it around and finish off the other half of the vehicle. So due to some technical difficulties, I'm doing a voiceover, so this is, I hope it sounds pretty well, but this was definitely one of those projects where I have a lot of fun with. And as always, we're now rinsing it off really well. And then pretty much I'm gonna just rinse off the vehicle all the way around. A little trick, guys, whenever you are doing the final rinse is for me the most important part, because I wanna make sure that as it's drying, it's not leaving any type of residue or anything like that. So sometimes the rinsing for me is what usually takes a little bit the longest, but I want to make sure that just nothing, no residue is left behind. So that's usually what takes me the longest. Alrighty, guys, so now it's time to clean the windows. I try to clean the windows. I'm sorry, dry the windows first. I tend to do the windows first because it's usually what I feel gets stained the most. So I'm drying the windows really quick, and then I'm going to end up drying the whole car as well. And then at this point, my good friend, Ivan, I think should be pulling up. So all the windows are done. Dry it really nicely with the Slurpee. And I love this towel just because it dries really well. And then I think here comes Ivan right now. And we are going to continue working. Alrighty, at this point, guys, we are now, Ivan is finishing off this Ferrari. I'm showing you guys real quick a little bit of the TR8 SiO2. And then I continue finishing off the passenger side drying. And Ivan is going to finish off the Ferrari, the washing process. And we should be pretty much done.
Alright, y'all. We're tired. We're almost there. Jeez.
Alrighty, guys, so there you have it, the Lamborghini Urus with the Ferrari Spider, my dream car right here since I was probably, I don't remember, but anyways, you never know, I could probably have one of those, maybe, I don't know. But anyway, let's get back to the major reason why we're here. So two maintenance washes today, guys, literally in less than about 45 minutes or less, guys. Both of these knocked out. Each one is $100, guys. So it's $200 every 2 weeks. That's the way I do my maintenance plans. Like I said, that includes the vacuum, windows, wash, and then every other wash, we will rotate it and we'll apply a SiO2 topper as well as clean the mats. So on the next wash, this one will receive a mats wash. It's for free. It's just part of the maintenance package if you get with me. I always try to give you something on your vehicles. It's just the way I like to do things. It's not giving my services away. It's just a thank you as joining my maintenance plan. So anyways, I hope today's video was a little bit helpful, a little bit on how I do things or maintenance plans. This was probably like my favorite days to do. I mean, very easy cars to do. But anyways, we gotta get these cars back to their garage and I gotta deliver them way up there. So let's get this workout again. See you guys next time. God bless y'all.